Howdy, folks. So many say that Donald Trump's not well. In fact, most say he really looks like hell. Those close to him admit he's got a smell like someone who's succumbed to a death knell. So many say that Donald isn't sane, while others say there's damage to his brain. To say this brings me no joy, only pain, 'cause we're all screwed if he gets in again. And that is true. Thanks for listening.